Nolan chart. Noun. 1. A two-dimensional chart that graphs the political spectrum, mapping cultural issues on one axis and economic issues on another axis to represent liberalism, libertarianism, conservatism and their opposites.